and it looks like karma confirmed, honey, what we already knew. So, y'all, he recently appeared on the Jennifer Hudson Show and was asked a question that everybody wants to know. Who you dating, boo? You gonna call my name.
Well, he's on her show.
Oh, my God, Gary.
I don't care.
So, finally, he's comfortable now at the tender age of 68 years old. Finally, we're gonna believe
that. We are not gonna retire Common. That's what we're not gonna do.
Like,
now, he might be confident enough in his relationship to finally go public with it. With the other ones, he had doubts.
Beyonce wrote the damn song, Say My Name, Say My Name.
Exactly.
And he ain't saying her name.
He's talking to the girl. He's talking to the girl. That's why she was on his show. They planned this together.
I need you to say Jennifer.
Thank
y'all
you.
All are crazy. Okay. he's on her show because of this very reason.
That don't matter.
And we know this is him, them saying
care,
that.
Brad.
This
we
is
care,
y'all Brad. All he stupid.
This I want him to say Jennifer. I love you. That's what I want him to say.
Exactly. My name.
I'm gonna let y'all finish.
You just love love.
Exactly. This is them saying
you got a
that
good,
together.
But the thing is,
I do Brad, damn love love.
Brat is in a good relationship and
I
she thinks good. She thinks everything is rosy because she has a very nice relationship.
And she calls you the damn name every minute.
Exactly. But you got Common. Common is on Jennifer's show, and he won't even say Jennifer.
Nah.
How would you confess your love for Jesse? What would you say?
Jesse, my darling, I love you. You have an E guy, a T guy, and a me guy.
Okay, so, thank you. And I got two guys.
Thank you.
Exactly.
Nah.
Exactly.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.